Then Gad via Getty Images. Dylan Farrow left with her mother, Mia Farrow, at Times 100 Gala on April 26, 2016, in New York. 900 Dylan Farrow is wondering when Hollywood plans to hold Woody Allen accountable for his alleged UAL abuse of her. In a statement to BuzzFeed on Monday, Farrow said it is troubling for her to watch celebrities such as Blake Lively and Justin Timberlake support the Time's Up initiative on UAL misconduct, given that they have appeared in Allen's films. Since 1993, Farrow has stood by her accusation that Allen, her adoptive father, UAL abused her when she was a child. Allen has continually denied Farrow's allegations. Throughout the dispute, big stars have continued to work with Allen. Even in the wake of the Me Too movement and the more recent Time's Up initiative which dominated Golden Globes coverage, celebrities compliment Allen's work and vie to act in his movies. I support women taking a stand, linking arms with other women and men, advocating on behalf of one another to effect change not only in the entertainment industry but in the world at large. That is an admirable and worthwhile objective. I hope these women change the world, Farrow said. That said, she continued, the people who join this movement without taking any kind of personal accountability for the ways in which their own words and decisions have helped to perpetuate the culture they are fighting against, that's hard for me to reconcile. A representative for Allen did not immediately respond to a HuffPost request for comment. The Time's Up initiative was announced on New Year's Day, and includes more than 300 women in television, film and theatre. The project, inspired by the recent Me Too movement, aims to combat UAL misconduct in all workplaces. As part of the initiative, celebrities wore all black to the Golden Globes on Sunday as a quiet sign of protest against UAL violence. Emma Stone, Scarlett Johansson, Greta Gerwig, Kate Blanchett and Lively are just some of the stars to sign the initial Time's Up letter who have also worked with Allen. Fraser Harrison via Getty Images. Justin Timberlake wearing a Time's Up pin with his wife, actress Jessica Biel, at Sunday night's Golden Globes. Farrow called out Timberlake, who supports the Time's Up initiative and starred in Allen's 2017 film, Wonder Wheel. She also spotlighted Lively, who appeared in his 2016 film, Cafe Society, and said Allen is empowering to women. I struggle to understand how a woman who believes Woody Allen is empowering to women can claim the role as an advocate for women suffering from UAL harassment, Farrow said. I struggle with how a powerful force like Justin Timberlake can claim to be in awe of the strength of women and stand with them at this Me Too moment and then in the next breath say that working with Woody Allen is a dream come true. In an appearance on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert in November, Timberlake said, working with Woody Allen was like a dream come true. It's of course particularly hard for me as a survivor of UAL abuse to know that for these particular individuals I am not part of the every woman they stand for, Farrow said. I seem to remain secondary to their ambition, which undermines the powerful and embracing message they are trying to send. Stars wear all black at Golden Globes in powerful show of solidarity. James Franco, Chris Hemsworth wear Time's Up pins at Golden Globes. Download Alana Vagiano's Women's Editor, HuffPost.